The following sequences allow us to evaluate the rhythm of activity of insect larvae in grains. Let's listen to weevil larvae in grains of soft wheat. The rice weevil larvae find it harder to scrape at the grain and the sound changes. The gnawing can be heard loud and clear. Lesser grain borers in a batch of barley. It sounds like the patter of rain on a tarmac road. Here is the sound of the same insects in Surum. Grain weevil larvae also infest rye. rice weevils give an impression of twisting and turning. The maize weaver is much more at home in a grain of maize, nibbling steadily. Other insect species make their own characteristic sounds, like this Indian meal moth caterpillar weaving its silk. This is the drugstore beetle. Termites possess unlimited patience and they are very hard to control. These are the larvae and adults of the lesser mealworm. Since expanded polystyrene and other polyurethane foams first came on the market, these larvae have found them an ideal place to metamorphose, safe from insecticides and other dangers.